game every Sunday. I'm low-key really nervous to see how this goes, because Outlast 2 is just, I played it before, and it is so spooky. Okay, we can adjust the lighting a little bit here. Let's bump it up just a little bit, just a touch. There we go. And we will start a brand new game here, guys. But, yep, we are getting into the Halloween spirit. We are getting that holiday spirit going. And, yeah, it's going to be a good time. So let's see here. Story mode. I'm just here. Enjoy dying. Nightmare. I deserve to be punished. And insane. Life simulator. Okay. You know what? We'll do no walk in the park. We'll do no walk in the park. And you guys may notice I've got a nice little new setup going on. I got some new lighting as well. So, stuff out, but please let me know down below what you guys think. Wim Langerman is an investigative, how do you pronounce that? Investigative journalist, whatever, seeking the answers behind a pregnant woman murdered under impossible circumstances in rural Arizona. You are Blake Langerman, her husband, assistant, and cameraman. Record everything. Neither of you are fighters. To navigate the horrors waiting for you in the desert, your only choices are to run, hide, or die. Okay. Yeah, just delete the recordings. That's fine. Oh gosh. It was just a nightmare. You were calling out some other woman's name in your sleep. Uh-oh. You know a Jessica. She crosses her arms. I haven't thought about her in ages. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory. Yeah. We can look, but there's nothing out here. It does look pretty empty. She had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry. You bought the time. Production value. Yeah, let's go ahead and record that intro. Whoa. What just happened? A little soft, but we're good. What was that? Okay. Actually, I am gonna go ahead and turn off my vibration. Can I do that? Okay. Well, I guess I can't. Oh well. there's some like weird noises going on. Camera battery is getting low. I'll have to be careful. What is this? This is very sus. I don't like this. Oh my gosh. Okay, it just all of a Just happened. Okay. My dear sweet Ellie, what does that say? I can't really read that. I can't bear what we've done nor being apart from our little ones, so I'm going over and hoping you forgive me for leaving you behind, and God forgives me this last trespass. I know that they had to be offered up, but I'm all tore up inside and can't live no more. Hopefully the end will come soon and we can be together again, unless God burns me forever for this sin. Until then, I hope you find what woman's comfort you need in the arms of Papa Noth. Yours forever, Tom. Okay. Gosh, there are just flies everywhere. And what is that on their plate? What are they eating, bruh? Just staring at me, and then he walked backwards. Oh my gosh. That door just shut. Dude, oh, come on. Man. Oh good, there's somebody like screaming. So it looks like I have to go into this house. There's some sort of, is this like a vigil or something? I'm very confused. What was that? Who just said that? There's somebody near us. Okay. Very raspy voice, just saying a bunch of mumbo jumbo in the background. He's close. Side somewhere. Oh, a nice little campfire. Very cozy looking. Cozy looking area right here. No. Oh. I backed myself right into this little hut. Oh my gosh, guys. That literally gave me just chills down to my feet. That noise. Okay, there is like some spooky noise going on. I have no idea what that was. I can put that away, kind of save it a little bit. Oh, okay. I guess I need to jump up, perhaps. Someone's talking again in the background. Oh. This way. sounded like somebody moving through some grass right here, right in this direction. Okay, so they're moving closer. There's somebody talking. There's somebody talking right here, right on the other side of that wall. Happened. What was that? Something just happened. Something just happened. And now they're freaking out. They can't see anything or something. So really. Shit. much of this game. This is a very, very spooky one, so